Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donny channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donny and we're going to play some American Truck Simulator. Today we're going to go from Tulsa, Oklahoma to Gallup, New Mexico with a load of home accessories. We're going to be driving the Kenworth W900, the tuned version. And this is John Ruta's reefer trailer. So we'll be hauling. So let's go pick up our load and see what this trip has in store for us. This thing's got the Detroit Series 60 by ZeeMods. It's a 620 horsepower with a 18 speed in it. I'm just going to assume that there ain't nothing coming, so can't really see. We can't lean in the game. So the plan was to go down into Mexico, but unfortunately there's no loads, so we're going to go to Gallup, New Mexico. It's going to be about, I think it's over 800 miles. So we just got fuel, I just filled up for the terminal back there. I think it was only 268 a gallon, something like that. Then we'll take a better look at the truck and the trailer as soon as the sun comes up and it gets bright and we have a chance. It's currently about 6:30 in the morning. How's everybody been doing out there in YouTube lane? You guys doing pretty good? Everything's good here so far anyway. Until we run into something or get a ticket. Seems like every trip I do in this game I end up getting at least one ticket for something.
Right ahead.
Turn left. Left turn. I'm using a project next gen's graphics mod also. And I think NVIDIA game filter is turned on. I just got my standard settings. Yes, it is. And I got a video somewhere on my channel that shows you what the settings are and how to set it up and everything. Porto. Brakes are a bit touchy and this thing was not loaded. Security check in progress. Please wait. Security check failed. Told you to hide the damn cocaine. Reached our destination. Let's see, home accessories to Gallup, New Mexico. Yep, 820 miles. Where does it want this thing at? Off to the side. Really should have done it the other way. I stayed closer to the building and then pulled back there, but we can still make it work. Next to that curb, don't want to hit the fire hydrant, don't want to hit the curb, just want to get close as we can get to it. And we start to straighten out. And we're about to do a pull up. Those spread axles, they can be a good thing sometimes. Sometimes they can be a pain in the ass. Anything. I should have put us close to where we want to be. Can't see out past the damn stack. We ain't gonna hit nothing. they go. Easy as 1, 2, 3. Alright, we're loaded up, ready to go to New Mexico. This bad boy fired up and hit the road. This weighs 44,125 pounds. Looks like I've got about a 34-hour window to get it there. He says it's only going to take 13 hours, so that shouldn't be too bad. ETA is 10:04 p.m.
Turn right. After 50 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Keep left, 50 yards, turn left. Should be ready to roll. We can get the hell out of Tulsa. Almost ran that light, wasn't paying attention, was picking my nose. Keep right, 50 yards, turn right.
Turn right.
anything else but that new game. What is it? Truck World Australia?
Go straight.
I think that's what the name is. I don't know. I can't ever remember what the damn name is.
Keep left. After 15 yards, exit left ahead.
15-4 and that exit left. Bit foggy. Well, I get no ticket in the road work zone. Last ticket I got flying through the road work zone is $3,000-something. Don't want to do that shit anymore. Pass. Let's see, end of road work. Okay, now I can pick it back up. And we got a weigh station. Not weigh station, toll booth. $9. Damn. Thank you for using Turnpike. It wasn't like I had much of a choice. We didn't work on this damn road, it's awful.
Keep right.
Bumpy. Oh shit. Looks like I'm going to go through the service center. Good on fuel, we just filled up before we left the terminal, so shouldn't have to worry about that. We should be able to make it on what we got. Q keyword should. Another $9. Damn. I fucked the ass, didn't even get a kiss on the neck. I think I was paying attention, I would have missed that damn thing. It's happened before a couple of times. Can't go too fast without the traffic fines turned on, so. Fucking flies back. Thought I killed that damn thing.
Keep right.
You land your little ass, where's my whacker at? Hell of a place to break down right in the hammer lane. Did it have cone or triangle out or nothing? Where the hell's the dog at? Some bitch likes to eat flies. What the hell the deal is with her? She chases flies across the fucking house. It's got like eagle eyes or something. Definitely no one take here. They're crashing left and right today. than a dozen roses. Laid your ass on my monitor so I could smack you. Ah, damn it, pistol. You will die before the day is over with. Penis flycatchers. Not penis, Venus, my bad. Oh, that just came out wrong. Oh, got your ass, bitch. Okay. Nope, fucker's still alive. How'd you explain that one to your boss? Why'd you wreck the truck? I was trying to kill a fucking fly. Crashed the truck and still didn't kill the damn thing. If I put a couple boogers down, they'll land on it and get stuck. Oklahoma, where the wind comes sweep across the plain. I don't know the rest of the song. Probably should have lived there for like 13 years, but... Downshift. Damn, look at the line of traffic. We are I-40 westbound. Mile marker. Well, they don't have mile markers in this game. Should be getting close to the Texas state line, actually. Stiffen up the cab suspension a little bit. Awful bumpy. Well, not really bumpy, it's kind of smooth, it just goes up and down. That on my screen. Oh, a little fly shit. It's alright. Wipe that off there. I'm gonna fuel mileage. This ain't getting 4.4. Ain't too bad for OKW. Old Detroits did like to suck the fuel down. They were some thirsty engines. Like how the hood moves and stuff. That's a pretty cool little touch. a surprise. Kind of like the tuning package was a surprise. At least to me it was. I didn't know about it. It's hot air balloon out there. Right there until our about 2 o'clock. Rest area. Keep left. I did have the real company logos and gas stations and all that shit installed, but made the game run crappy, so I uninstalled it. Albuquerque. Damn, cut me off, jackass. rest area. Welcome to New Mexico. Getting closer, mile by mile. Have to take a fuel burn.
Keep left.
Keep left. Keep left. Is that all you know how to say? When you hit Albuquerque, yeah. Station yet. Usually when you cross state line like that, there's one there. Definitely ain't taking that no 75. Almost just slammed on the brakes and I thought, I better not do that. That's a bad idea. It's about the worst thing you could do. Santa Fe. Our ETA went down. It's at 9:36 now. It wasn't, what, 10:08? Albuquerque, 62. We shouldn't have to exit or anything. We should just be able to stay on 40 all the way. Too far when I keep left. What town is it? Santa Fe? It again. About 100, well, we got less than 157 miles. According to the exit, was 105 or 154, which is the same as the mile marker. So you're 154 miles from the state line, the way the mile markers work. Further west, it starts off zero is west, and then it goes higher for as you go east. Mountain markers. You can use the exits to judge where you are and how much further you got to go. There goes the sun. Half tank of fuel and a fucking flies bag. 4 miles. Welcome to Gallup.
Keep right. After 50 yards, exit right ahead. Exit right ahead. Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right. Keep left. After 50 yards, turn left. Turn left.
You see the stop sign, stop light, and it is green.
After 100 yards, turn right. You have reached your destination.
All right, let's go park this bad boy. We'll be done for tonight. Got no flats on that damn thing, huh? Here we go. 821 miles, 13 hours, 55 minutes, 173.8 gallons of fuel burned, $45,918 earned. Level 34, almost 35. A couple more loads and we'll have it knocked out. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.